Welcome to Ask Mr. Cloud. Today's video will give you a heads up on using iGoogle as your homepage. So open Chrome. There we go, signed in to LastPass. Hopefully you followed my advice and installed LastPass. In the Chrome address bar, google.com. And sign in. Go ahead and click the Stay Signed In button. This will be the last time that we do the sign in. I get as far as typing the A for Ask Mr. Cloud, and there it pops up. This blue bar is LastPass asking me if it wants me to save the site, and I absolutely do. Save. As usual, we have the top left tabs. Click the More button. And again, Even More. Right there, second from the top on the left, iGoogle. iGoogle is a page that is very flexible, very customizable. There are different modules, CNN, date, time, YouTube, Gmail. These are the default modules that pop right up. This is the list of what you have. If you, for instance, don't like the way that they're laid out, you simply click on the header, drag it over. You can rearrange them any way you like. If you don't like CNN, you don't want to see the CNN stories, click the little gear. Delete this gadget, I am sure. To add gadgets, the little red box, Add Gadgets. There are a myriad of applications and gadgets for you to install on the iGoogle page. Let's add Doppler radar, a to-do list. There are games, quotes, graphics of different types. Ooh, phases of the moon. Yes, please. Local gas prices, very nice. Okay, let's have a look. Top left corner, back to iGoogle Home. Here you go. And then you can set up, you know, some of these need your zip code, for instance, to function correctly. You can go ahead and fill those in. And you will get reports of what gas costs in your neighborhood. Again, to rearrange, just drag them anywhere you like. And then once you're satisfied with your gadgets, there's a little arrow pointing left right here. Go ahead, pop that. There you go. And now to make iGoogle your homepage, highlight the address of the page in the address bar, right click, copy, or Control C, copy. Go back to our little wrench, top right of Chrome, Options, Homepage. Use the new tab page? No, we don't want to do that anymore. We want to use iGoogle. So back out of the address that's there. Computer's a little pokey today. Control V or right click paste. Now when you open Chrome, let's shut that down and go back and do it again. This is what you're greeted with. And now, of course, you have access to all the rest of Google's services. Make your life a little easier. Thank you for watching Ask Mr. Cloud.